that's why Hitler's party was called, you already know, the National Socialist German Workers' Party. Now, this fascism was very attractive to progressives in the United States. Progressives in the United States were mesmerized by fascism, both in Italy and in Germany. And not only was there a traffic from America to fascism, in other words, Mussolini was sending members of his brain trust to Rome to study Italian fascism. He wanted to bring it here. He saw fascism as more progressive than the New Deal.